I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. So class, today is 6th of September 2021 and the day is Monday. Fine? Okay. So class, yesterday we studied about the concept of addition involving negative numbers. Isn't class?
Very good. Addition involving negative numbers. So let's take one example of it. I have 5 plus bracket minus 2 bracket close.
So what would I do in this question? Who will tell me? Yes, Zunain, you tell me. Very good. As you know, class, when we have a bracket, so first of all, we will open it. Okay? Now, in first step, we will write 5 as it is. Okay? As you know, class, there is a sign of multiplication in between. ये हमें कैसे पता चलता है कि multiplication involved हो रही है दो signs में? Who will tell me? Vanya? Very good. When there is no number, no digit, and no any other sign, then we will assume as multiplication sign in between. Fine? As you look, there is plus sign and then minus 2 in bracket. ठीक है? अब इसमें तो कोई sign involve नहीं हो रहा, ना ही कोई constant involve हो रहा है. So we will just simply multiply two signs, which is plus minus. So you know, class, we have discussed when two unlike signs will multiply, we have negative in the end. Isn't class? यही बताया था मैंने आपको. Very good. So according to this rule, when two signs are involved, which are opposite to each other, we have negative in the end. So plus minus minus, okay? Plus minus minus, then minus 2 as it is. Fine class? Okay. In next step, if you look, there is no any sign with 5. 5 के साथ तो कोई sign नहीं है. So when there is no sign with any number, so what will we assume? हम क्या उधर assume करेंगे? Who will tell me? Yes, Zakwan, you tell me. Very good. We will assume as plus sign there. Okay? जब कोई sign नहीं involved होगा digit के साथ, तो हम कौन सा sign assume करेंगे? Plus. So I will write plus here. I will write plus here. Fine? Then minus 2 as it is. Now in this step we have plus 5 and minus 2. If you know class, as you remember class, I told you when we have two signs involved. If you remember class, I told you when two signs are involved which are opposite to each other, means unlike, so we will subtract the numbers, okay? जब भी हमारे पास opposite signs involved होंगे, we just subtract the numbers, which is 5 minus 2. So 5 minus 2 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I want to subtract 2 here, class. Very good. Aman, you tell me what is the answer in the end? the end. Who will tell me what is the sign that I will write with 3? क्या साइन मैं करूंगी साइन 3 के साथ? Yes, Abu Bakr, you tell me. Very good. The sign will be a sign on the greater value. जो भी साइन आपके पास ग्रेटर वैल्यू के साथ होगा यू विल राइट देयर. सो विथ 5, व्हाट इज द साइन विथ 5 क्लास? यस मरियम, यू टेल मी. प्लस, वेरी गुड. इफ यू लुक क्लास, वी हैव टू नंबर्स 5 एंड 2. सो 5 इज द ग्रेटर नंबर इन बिटवीन ऑफ 2. सो वी विल राइट द साइन विद द ग्रेटर वैल्यू इन द एंड. अब असाइन हमने साइन करना था ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ ग्रेटर नंबर. सो व्हाट इज द ग्रेटर नंबर? 5. सो एंड व्हाट इज द साइन विद 5? वेरी गुड, प्लस. सो इन द एंड वी विल राइट प्लस 3. ओके, सो दिस इज हाउ वी कैन सॉल्व एडिशन इन्वॉल्विंग नेगेटिव नंबर. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट रिलेटेड टू योर प्रीवियस लेसन. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू रिवाइज, आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लास the next concept, which is multiplication involving negative numbers. Okay, now we have multiplication involving negative numbers. Okay, multiplication involving negative numbers. So class, before going to start multiplication involving negative numbers, we have some rules for this. So let's start from the rules. The first rule of multiplication involving negative number is, if the first number is positive, then there is a sign of multiplication, then the next number which is negative. So in the end we have class negative number. Okay, first rule hamare paas kya hai? If the first number is positive and the second number is negative, so according to the rule of multiplication we have in the end is minus. Theek hai, two unlike signs are involved there. So as I told you, when we have two unlike signs, we will write negative in the end. Fine? So this is your rule number 1. Suppose I have plus 3 multiplication sign, then my second number is minus 5. So what would I do? We will simply write minus, because two signs are involved which are opposite to each other, which is plus and minus. So plus minus minus, and simply we will multiply the numbers in the end, which is 3 into 5. Who will tell me? Yes Hamad, you tell me. 3 into 5 is 15. Very good. We will write 15 here. Fine. So this is rule number 1. I'm going to revise. You have to listen very carefully. If the first number is positive and the second number is negative, then what would we do? Hum kya karenge? We will simply multiply the signs first, which is plus minus minus. We will write minus there and just multiply the numbers which are 3 into 5. So 3 5 times class 15. 3 5 times 15. So we will write 15 there. Okay? Ye sabko clear hai rule number 1? Fine. Now let's move to rule number 2. For multiplication involving negative numbers, which is
if the first number is negative, multiplication sign, and the next number, which is second number, is positive. So in the end we have plus minus. ठीक है? अगर हमारे पास first number negative होगा और second number positive होगा, तब भी हमारे पास answer में क्या आएगा? Negative. Have you clear my point? Okay. Now let's take an example on it. I have minus 3, multiplication sign, plus 7. If you look class, we have two signs are involved here, which is minus, which is first sign, and the other is positive, which is second sign. And both signs are opposite to each other. ठीक है, दोनों आपस में क्या है? Opposite है और unlike है. ठीक है, unlike है तो मैंने आपको बताया था, when we have unlike signs, we will simply write negative in the end. And multiplication involved there, so that's why we will simply multiply the numbers in the end. So in this example, you will write first of all sign, which is minus plus minus. Okay, minus plus minus. Now we will multiply the numbers, which is 3 into 7. Which is 3 into 7? Who will tell me? 3 into 7 is? Yes, Amna? 3 into 7 is? Very good. 21. We have 21 in the end. Okay? Now I am going to revise rule number 2, which is multiplication involving negative numbers. If the first number is negative and second number is positive. So class, you have to keep one thing in your mind. If two signs are involved, which are opposite to each other, you will write negative in the end. Okay? Condition आपकी क्या है कि अगर दोनों positive होंगे और दोनों आपके पास negative होंगे, then you will write positive in the end. Positive आपके पास कब number आएगा? जब दोनों signs आपके पास same होंगे. When two signs are involved and both are unlike or opposite to each other, then you will write negative there. Fine. So this is how we will solve rule number 2. Now we have another rule, which is rule number 3.
According to the rule of multiplication, we have plus sign in the end when we have two same signs are involved. ठीक है?
Rule number 3 क्या है हमारे पास? Both signs, if both signs are same, so we have in the end is positive. Fine? So plus plus is plus. Plus plus is plus.
Now we will simply multiply the numbers, which is 2 into 2. We will simply multiply the numbers, which is 2 into 2. We have 4 in the end. Okay, class?
We have 4 in the end. Am I clear?
Okay, now I am going to revise. You have to listen very carefully. If I have first number which is positive and the other number which is also positive and there is a sign of multiplication in between, then what would we do? Hum kya karenge usme? Yes, Zuma, you tell me. Very good. Same signs are involved there, class. So we will simply write plus here. And we will simple multiply the numbers as it is, which is 2 into 2, we have 4 in the end with positive sign because plus is involved. Fine? Am I clear? Okay, so this is about rule number 3. We have another rule, which is rule number 4. Rule number 4. Which is, if the first number is negative, multiplication sign, then the next number is also negative. So what we have in the end, class, who will tell me? If you look, class, we have two numbers which are same. Same signs are involved.
First is negative number, which is minus 6, then multiplication sign, and then the next number, which is negative. So I will take minus 4. Fine? So class, first of all, if you look, we have two numbers with same sign
and both signs are negative. So what would we do in this step? Hum kya karenge? Simple, we will multiply the signs first of all, which is plus. When we will multiply negative into negative, we have positive in the end. According to sign table of multiplication, we have plus in the end when we will multiply two negative numbers. So I will write minus here.
Fine? Sorry, positive here. Minus, minus, plus. Now I will multiply the numbers, which is, who will tell me? 6 into 4. Yes, Usman Bahu, you tell me.
6, 4 times is? Very good.
24. 6, 4 times is 24. So we have in the end is plus 24.
Now class, I'm going to revise rule number 4. You have to listen very carefully. If we have first number which is negative and the other number is also negative, means both numbers are negative, same signs are involved, so we have right in the end is positive. Fine? Minus, minus, plus.
So hum simple kya karenge? Positive, and we will multiply the numbers in the end, which is 24. Now class, this is rule number 4. Now I am going to conclude the whole lesson, which is multiplication involving negative numbers. So according to rule number 1, if the first number is positive and the second number is negative, so in the end we have negative. Fine?
which is related to multiplication involving negative numbers, you have to revise all the rules and practice all the question which is related to exercise number 2C. Fine? Thank you, class. Allah Hafiz.